She lives in a shed and suffers. Sometimes the sky is too far. Or the people too close. She doesn't need newspapers. Thank you. Teacher.